Oh, hey, got a good one for you today. It's Luke Combs. Love Luke Combs. Anything he does, this one right here's got kind of a catchy ring to it. And it's easy one to play. And should be a straight up beginner song all the way through. It's not too tricky. Let's get it started. First off, I'd like to thank every one of you for viewing, turning in. I really appreciate you viewing my channel. If you would, give me a thumbs up. Give me a comment. I'd like to hear what you're thinking and that kind of thing. And good, bad, or indifferent. Also, like to have a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you would. That way, I try to put out one or two songs a week or more. So that'll keep you advised of what's coming up next. Let's get started with this one. All right, there's only three chords in this song. It's in the key of G. So you're using first finger on the second fretted fifth string, second finger on the third fret of your sixth string, and your third finger on the third fret of your first string. And I will also use that same third finger to hold down the third fret on the second string as well. That way when I change to C9, it'll be same time. So what I'm doing now, this is the G. What we're gonna do is drop these two fingers down to where your first finger is gonna be on the fourth string on the second fret, and that second finger is gonna be on the fifth string on the third fret. Well, the way that goes. Okay, that goes to a D, which is your first finger on the third string, second fret, second finger on the second fret of the first string, and your third finger on the second string on the third fret. All the chords. It's the old three chords in the truth songs again. They just can't hide them in country music. Okay, the verses. Goes backwards and forth between G and C. Working this job. Singing a cappella at that point, and says, "I pick up a beer can." Starts back in G, and that is where the chorus starts. So it starts in G. Okay, you're feeling like Superman, goes to C. Friday night, here's my plan, goes to D. Then goes back to C. Then back to G, and it starts that phrasing all over again, and it does that twice through every chorus. Okay, you've got, looks like two verses and three choruses, and on your, it's kind of like got a third partial verse, which basically you're doing your G, C, as a bridge. Then it goes D. Sunday now and I'm freaking out. Back to C. Can't handle five D's without picking up a beer. And then it starts into the last chorus. Okay, when it goes into the last chorus at the very end, the very last line is nothing picks me up like a beer can. Like a beer can. And then it repeats that same line. No, nothing picks me up like a beer can. And that's the whole song. So it's that simple. And like I said, this is a fun song to play. It's a simple song to play. It goes over well, pretty well anywhere you'd want to play it. So let's go through it once and see how it goes. Like I said, if you have any questions or comments, feel free to drop me a line. I'll be glad to answer any things I can. Thumbs up, come back and visit, and I'll see you shortly. Thank you.